The setting is as good as advertised.
Over to the right wing. Clyburn driving, spinning. Gets it to the end for a layup. And Georgier put it in. 2 seconds to go. Here's Harris having troubles. Block free. And Iowa State wins it. Georgier gets the game winner. Delivers over the middle, broken up, and intercepted by Jake Knott. He tips it up into the air and then came up with a pick. The senior captain, Jake Knott, makes a huge play.